With your own set of relationships and your own unique processes, no other business works quite like yours. With that in mind, here are the 5 key steps to set up Insightly for your business. 1. Set your URL. Jump to System Settings and customize your Insightly URL. Now you can get here quicker and share the link with your team more easily. And while you're at it, add your company logo. 2. Invite your team. To get the most out of your CRM, you're going to want your team on it too. Add somebody, and Insightly will send them an email invite. You can set their permissions here too. And if you need more control over what your users can see and do, check out Advanced Permissions. 3. Connect your apps. Insightly connects to the software you're already using, so you can do things like generate an invoice or email a campaign segment right from your CRM. These apps have deep, built-in integrations that you can set up in a couple of clicks. These apps connect seamlessly using the Insightly Open API. And for everything else, there's Zapier and Microsoft Flow, which shuttle data back and forth between Insightly and thousands of other apps. 4. Set up your custom fields. Insightly records have a bunch of default fields like name, email, and dates to remember. But to keep track of data that's more specific to your business, you'll want to create some custom fields. By the way, if you've already been keeping track of this data on your own or in another CRM, make sure to set up these custom fields before you start importing. And 5, import your records. Once you've laid the foundation, it's time to bring in the data. To get started, just head to the Contacts page, where you'll find a bunch of import options. If you have a big assortment of data to bring in, a CSV will give you the best results. But in any case, we'll help you clean it all up along the way. All right, after these 5 steps, you're ready to start growing your relationships and refining your processes in a whole new way. Check out these videos to learn how. And meanwhile, enjoy your new CRM.